So it's round one of NRC this week, and we're playing the Canberra Vikings. One of the things Vikings used to eat back in the day was the tomahawk steak, so we're going to prepare that for you today. I've grabbed the 600 gram whopper from my local butcher, and I'm going to season it with some salt, pepper, and olive oil. We're going to cook it for 5 minutes on either side on a searing hot saucepan before wrapping it in tin foil and placing it into the oven. 10 minutes at 130 degrees will do the trick. You don't need many sides to accompany a meal this big, so we're just going to season some asparagus with salt, pepper and olive oil and chuck that on a hot pan until it's nicely charred. And because I can't eat steak without some potatoes, I'm going to mash up some with butter and milk as a nice little side. When the steak is ready, plate it up and serve. To review our work is Rebel's CEO, Baden Stevenson. Let's see what the boss has to say.
Very, very good, boys. That's more tender than Nick Scrivener's backside.